find her.
I kind of feel bad for him because even though she was a terrible person, it is his sister, and she was kind of the only person that was loyal to him.
I think he suspects foul play, most likely at the hands of Stone Cold.
Oh, no. What if he tries to do something really stupid and avenge her death?
Stone Cold will reluctantly have to defend himself.
They've become allies, even friends, and now because of Claudia, they could wind up killing each other.
Oh, John, I just heard from Lulu. She said she's not coming into work today because she almost drowned in some cave-in in your old house.
Yeah, it was Dutch and Opal. We got her out of time.
They're treating her for hypothermia?
Yeah, I guess. We were looking for Claudia and Carly, but wasted effort.
I'm sorry. That must be really terrible for you.
Yeah.
I guess everyone figured that Sonny would go after Claudia, which maybe he did. I mean, I think he did. I saw him outside his house earlier, and he had blood all over his shirt.
It was pouring the rain, and I could barely see even with the flashlight. And then I saw a cabin. I went in. I knew the baby was coming, so I gathered as much stuff as I could to help me. And then I brought our beautiful little baby into this world.
No one was with you?
No. Sam showed up later, and she helped bring me and Jocelyn to the hospital.
So the last time you saw Claudia was?
After the car crash. I woke up and she was unconscious in the front seat. I said her name, but she never moved. And I just wanted to get away from her. I wanted to take care of myself and my baby, so I just left her there.
Do you have any idea what happened to Claudia?
No.
Did you see your ex-husband, Sonny, or Jason Morgan at any point? Did you call them, talk to them at all?
No, I haven't seen them since I left the Metro Court.
Well, I'm glad you and your baby are all right.
Thank you.
Wow. You just made a terrible mistake.
Protected my son, just like you protected your brother. You knew that Jerry was involved in Michael's shooting, but you never said a word to me. How could you do that? How could you lie to me?
I'm surprised Sonny let you see him.
He didn't. I had to go to Kate's house to deal with some flooding, and I happened to see Sonny's car pull up.
And how'd you know he was inside of it?
Well, the power was out, and he had to open his own gate. When the headlights hit his shirt, I don't know, it was weird. There was like this bloody handprint on the front. I shouldn't be telling you any of this.
It's fine. You know what? It actually helps.
Cops aren't going to buy that Claudia just disappeared without a trace.
They're going to get warrants. They're going to question us. But as long as everybody's got their story straight, we're in the clear. Assuming all the evidence is gone, Claudia's buried where the cops can't find her. We're scot-free.
What about Michael? When he thought he ran Claudia off the road and she lost her baby, he went right to the cops and he confessed. If he does that again,
he won't.
We don't know what he's going to do.
He's done a lot of growing up in a short time. You should have seen on the way back. We were in the car. We had a great conversation. He knows what he did, and that Claudia had to be stopped. I will get my son through this.
Once tonight.
That'd be kind of tough on Lulu if the guys who saved her wound up killing each other.
Man, you didn't waste any time, did you, huh? Dropped Lulu off at the hospital, came back here, torched the cabin.
Well, this was already like this one.
No, 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 I get it. You're the cleanup crew. The guy's sent here to get rid of any evidence that might incriminate Sonny.
Sonny?
Yeah, Sonny. The guy who walked my sister.
I took a shower and scrubbed down, like he said.
How you doing?
I don't know. I'm not feeling much of anything. I'm just kind of cold inside, kind of numb.
Part of that is adrenaline. You've been through a serious trauma, and, you know, it hasn't settled in.
It's weird. It's not bad, but I'm just so used to being confused and pissed off. And now I'm just calm.
Let me tell you something, okay? It's gonna hit you like a ton of bricks that you killed Claudia, and you're gonna walk around and doubt yourself and wonder if what you did was wrong. I'm not saying it's okay to kill somebody for no reason, but if you get those feelings, I want you to come to me, because I'll tell you 1,000 times that what you did was right.
Dad, it might have been inevitable that Claudia was gonna get killed, but to say it was right...
She put herself in this position, she knew I was gonna end. And I'm sorry that it had to fall on you, but I thank God. I thank God that you were in a position to save your mom's life. And you did what you were able to do.
I did not cover for my brother, okay? He sent me his ridiculous DVD about him confessing that he was in on a plot with Claudia to kill Sonny.
When did you get it?
The night we renewed our vows.
You've known all this time? And you said nothing?
We were so happy, yeah. We just finally got our lives back together after Sonny almost ruined everything.
Oh, don't make this about Sonny, Jax. This is all about Jerry and you.
I struggled with this decision, Carlia.
You decided to lie.
It's not that simple, okay?
I don't understand. We worked so hard to regain our trust. And we promised each other that we wouldn't manipulate each other or play any more games. And now I find out all this time you've been lying to me.
This is my biggest fear, that you would look at me and that you would see Jerry.
Are you kidding?
I didn't want to lose you.
You kept a secret. You knew who shot my son. Jax!
I wanted to tell you everything, but then we found out that you were pregnant with a life-threatening condition that the stress could kill you. What was I supposed to do, Carly? I couldn't dump that on you. I couldn't.
Just checking on you and the baby.
It's a bad time.
No, okay? I want to talk to Jason. I want to talk.
We need to finish this.
I want to talk to him alone, and I want you to go.
Fine. Talk about this later. Carly, what happened?
He knew! He knew Claudia was dangerous! And that Jerry was behind shooting Michael, and he said nothing! He said nothing!
Hey. Hi. Come here, Carly, I got you. That was good timing for you, because I think your mom really needs you right now, okay? Here you go. Oh, here you go.
I am going to talk to the nursing staff about Liam's care.
This is not a good time to harangue staff.
Oh, please. Luke, her water pitcher was empty. There were no paper towels, and that's inexcusable.
It's criminal, really.
Now, walk here, Carl.
Well, aren't you the gentleman? No, I thought the posturing was safe for Rebecca.
Look, you and I have managed to remain civil for Lulu's sake. Let's continue to do that.
Oh, yeah, well, it'd be easier if you stopped lying to Rebecca's face.
We're flogging a dead horse here, partner.
That seems to be a common theme here, mate.
You want to mix it up with him, be my guest. Do what you have to do.
Good. Because I will get Rebecca away from him.
Well, the nurses have hopped to it. My work here is done. What is it?
There's nothing uglier than witnessing a family train wreck. And the Spencers are headed for a nasty one.